juggernaut.
Take off, right? Take off.
step away from the vehicle. Please stand clear. Vehicle moving en route.
Thank you. 14. That camp supports Terminus in the field. Stamp it out.
Don't give them snipers a chance to perforate your domes.
Seems the vehicles have, well, turned on by themselves, all of them.
Vampire Survivor. But it's time. Yeah, it's literally just a smaller scale of Vampire Survivor. Beating some of it though, because it's literally with the achievements, it's literally just beat it with every, genuinely beat it with every single character in the game, and then do like certain things with the characters. But some of them, they were a pain to beat it on the highest settings, the 60% or whatever it was, the gold, to get it gold on your character. Think it's gonna be here, bro.
Got a contract here.
I picked up the DLC for Summer Wars 2 Xbox 360 before it goes away forever next month. Yeah, it's crazy. It's not even that. The amount of times, like, when I get in the mood. I get in the mood to play like a Dynasty Warriors game, but then it's like I'm not touching a Dynasty Warriors game. I say the only Dynasty Warriors games that I would touch is if I've already beat it, if I've already got all the achievements for it, because every single Dynasty Warriors game, it's always got achievements that takes you about a year just to do them. Because you've literally got to do like everything. Get everything maxed. Especially when thingy. Especially Warriors Ochi 4. What, 3 or 4? It was 3. I never played 4. Was it 3 or 4? I think it was 3. because you had to be gauntlet mode, that's it, because you had to beat like certain enemies in gauntlet mode, and then it's like, oh, you need to kill 450 on, or was it 450 of like certain enemies, and it's like, oh, to find them, to get them to spawn, yeah, it's going to take you back all day just to find one, just for them to actually spawn on the map. Genuinely, the only Dynasty Warriors game that I would pick up if they remastered it or whatever, it would be better for a remaster, is obviously Dynasty Warriors 4. If that came out, if they remastered that, brought it on these on next gen consoles, be a no-brainer. And then you can just see what the achievements are going to be like. Get every single officer maxed out levels. Get every single weapon maxed out. Every tier weapon. Oh, get the red hair. Get Blue Boo's / Guan Yu's horse. Oh, you've got to go on the mission when you're fighting Guan Yu. When you fight Guan Yu, and then you've got to basically bring him all the way to a little island to trigger a cutscene. And then he finds the red horse, and then you've got to beat him, and then you go back to that little island, and there's a chest, you open it and you get the red horse. Oh, do you want Shang Fei's level 5 weapon? Were it level 5 or level 6, level 10, whatever? I can't really remember. Do you want Shang Fei's highest ever weapon? Go on the mission when you have to defend the bridge and you can't allow anyone to pass you on the hardest difficulty. Your main in Dynasty Warriors 4. The main, to be fair, I had two. I've always been a Zong Yu fan, poster boy. I've always been a fan because it's kind of ironic, because it's like nearly every single Dynasty Warriors that came out with Zong Yu in it, he was the character in the game that always had a different moveset. It was always the character that got a moveset. Because yeah, it was Zong Yu and Shadow Gun. They were my main two on Dynasty. Shadow Gun was so sick with his big sword and the way he used to attack.
Got a contract here.
Market contract.
Vehicle boot sequence complete. Drive systems engaged.
Thank you.
detect increased enemy movement in your AO.
Contract marked.
Thank you. Marking contract.